Although our fleet was at last returning south again, we still had to deal with the Arvachi before we could make our move on Carthage. So Socrates laid a trap with the copper mine as the bait. And sure enough, it worked, with us catching the last true Iberian threat completely off guard.